Che, feel the guitars on this. BTW, shout out to homeboy Jander. Como estás, amigo? Gracias on the beat. Yeah, inhale, kaitale, io batinha. That's the rhyme we're scared of. My past life was no joke. Comedy, I'd rather be blocked than leave it. Poverty, thank God it didn't last that long. Relatively, 3 months felt like 100 years. That's a century. The health of men had a stroke from it. My story, like that of my brothers and sisters, it is self-explanatory. But it is mandatory that I tell it to you. To hell with it, this will happen to Kaitale. It's no fiction, so open up your vision. What does the saying goes? Since breathing, so you better change your glasses. I couldn't believe it, better yet, I could not dream of it. Seeing men keep coming track after track with automatic weapons, machetes, kidding, not giving a fuck. The health of men had a stroke from it, as if a thunder had struck. And this isn't a land where God is supposed to sleep. Rwanda, land of 1,000 years. My past life was no joke. Comedy, I'd rather be broke than leave it. Poverty, thank God we did not last that long. Relatively, but 3 months still felt like 100 years. That's a century. The handful of men had a stroke from it. Catastrophe. I've been to a genocide, which the ignorant consider the homicide. But how could one decide that when about 1 million people died? That got that I'm here sad and mad. There might be more bad things in my life, but will never be worse as the cross that was sent to the lives that did not make it. Wives killed by knives, how could a husband thrive? A father with young kids who are not even active yet, without a mother's support and vice versa. I suggest you research the Rwandan genocide as if it was the Taliban regime. But don't ask me why, because my reply might thriller you. I'm not a killer, but I saw them kill. My past life was no joke, comedy. I'd rather be blocked than leave it. Poverty, I thank God it did not last that long. Relatively, but 3 months still felt like 100 years. A century, it had the health of men get a stroke from it, as if the time has struck. Blah. This is a story that is not just unique to myself and my siblings, but to everybody around the world who are and were defenseless. God bless you.